Teams, how to update Teams folder permissions so that only certain people can view files or folders. In this video, I'm going to take you through how to update a file or folder in Teams so that only certain people or individuals can view or edit it. Right now, I'm in one of my teams in a channel, and I've got a folder called John O. Now, I only want the owners of my team and John to be able to view and edit anything in there. Now, if you can't see open in SharePoint, it may be sitting behind the three-dot menu. When I click on this, it will open SharePoint up in the default browser. And to check on the permissions, I'm going to right-click on my folder and go to Manage Access. Or I can also go to the three ellipse and access the same menu, Manage Access. From here, I can see that at the moment there are four groups with access to this folder and everyone has editing rights. To go to Advanced Settings, I click on the three ellipses and then Advanced Settings, and it's from here that I can change those permissions. You can see now I'm in the SharePoint permissions for that folder, John O. First, I'd need to stop inheriting permissions and click OK to confirm. And in this instance, I don't want any of the members of my team to be able to see this folder other than John. So I'm going to select the checkbox next to where it says members and then click on Remove User Permissions and click on OK. So right now, only the owners and visitors of this channel can view and edit this folder. Don't worry, we don't allow visitors in our tenancy, so you can ignore this group of users. As tempting as it is to remove the owner section, if I'm an owner, I'll remove my own permissions and then I lose access to this folder. I too will need to contact the service desk to reinstate my access. So it's not a good idea to remove owner permissions. So now I'm going to grant permissions so that only John can see this. And then in this field here, I'm going to enter in John's school's email address. Now I need to enter this in full, so I could copy and paste it from an email or from a Teams message. It won't find it if I just type in his name. I'm now going to show options and I'm going to untick send an email invitation. And here I could change the permissions level. I'm going to leave John with edit permissions and click share. Now if I refresh this screen, I'll see that John has edit permissions and my owners still have full control. Just close that. And I'm just going to go in and check those permissions again. So the three ellipses, manage access, can see now that John has access to edit, and I can see my members have disappeared from that group of people who can access that folder. Now, if John navigates to this folder from within Teams, he'll be able to access this folder, but all the other members of the team will not be able to access it.